So manual muscle testing for shoulder abduction, abduction. Prime mover is middle deltoid and supraspinatus. So your patient for against gravity can either be sitting or standing. So you're gonna want them to raise their arm up. You're gonna stabilize the shoulder, and then you're gonna be pushing down on the humerus. So resisting upward, okay?
Thumb pointed up.
Thumb up. And then for gravity eliminated, they're gonna lay supine. And you're gonna stabilize the arm outward at the shoulder, and then you're gonna be again providing resistance.
Pushing down.
Pushing down and asking push up. So then for shoulder adduction, gravity, against gravity, you're gonna be sitting or standing. For adduction, prime mover is pectoralis major or teres major. So again, they're gonna come out here, stabilize at the shoulder, and you're gonna be putting resistance upward, they're pushing downward, okay? And then for gravity eliminated, they're gonna be, okay, supine. It's gonna be the same thing, so you're stabilizing at the shoulder, and yeah, you're providing resistance from the bottom.
Good job.